Did you know that your trust account is the target of a fraudster? Lawyers and many others can be duped by payment scams. Here is an example from one of our claim files. Our lawyer was retained by a seller for a run-of-the-mill conveyancing transaction. There was a mortgage on title, and the lawyer had instructions from the lender to clear it on completion. The sale went smoothly, and the purchase price was paid into the lawyer's trust account. The lawyer then received an email from the lender instructing him to pay the proceeds to an offshore account. He emailed the lender to check the instructions and received an email response with a signed confirmation. So he made the payment. Except the lender called a few days later asking where the funds were. They had not been received. As you can guess, the emails were not from the lender at all, but from a fraudster pretending to be the lender. The money was gone, and the lawyer was left with a very significant trust shortfall. This is one example of a change in payment instructions social engineering scam. Fraudsters are incredibly sophisticated and can impersonate anyone. They can hack a client's or lawyer's email account, they can replicate exact email addresses, and monitor correspondence over weeks and months waiting for their moment. And the scams are not limited to real estate. We have seen them, and they can happen in commercial transactions, in the payment of settlement funds, in matrimonial matters, and in the distribution of an estate. The list goes on, and you can lose hundreds of thousands or millions of dollars. The bottom line is, if you have money in your trust account, you are a target. Our top three tips to avoid these scams are simple. First, anytime you receive a change in your payment instructions, check them by direct in-person contact, meet or pick up the phone, and put processes in place to ensure this is done every time. Second, we strongly urge you to speak to your insurance brokers because Part C of our policy provides only limited cover and is not intended to replace the commercial insurance that is available for these and other frauds. Third, read our fraud alerts and make sure you educate your staff. So, be on your guard against fraudsters and don't get caught out.